And ZBrand's like, where are you? I'm like,
Kurt's back in Mumble. Okay.
Just like a light switch. Someone was like, hey, mom, I need that. What you doing, girl?
What?
All right. Okay, so are we back on? Hello, 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 hello. Okay, I'm going to refresh the other stream, and hopefully we're on. Oh, we are! Hello! Welcome back. Sorry about that, guys. Truck trip and fell into a bunch of wires and unplugged them all, but quickly plugged them back in, and we are back. So sorry for that. Hopefully everyone can make their way back into the stream. If your friend said, stream down, I quit. Tell them it's back, and we're going to play Snake Water Invite Pug round number two. So what happens, Lang, if the other... We're going to keep the same team. What happens if Banny and Star's team win this one? They're just going to go to bed tonight with that one-to-one tie in their heads? Like, that can't be good.
Sometimes you have to suffer when you do volunteer work.
Yeah, I guess that's true. But I know that they want to just win. So we're going to see if they change up classes. It looks like Banny and Star are going to stay on Left Scout. And everyone else is going to say their eulogy is staying on demo, so maybe someone else will get triple air piped. Maybe. But otherwise, I don't know. So do you want to flip into any channels? But I guess we know that there's not going to be a re-pick of teams, so we don't really need to do that.
No, we can link up to the channels later on once the pod gets going. But for now, I mean, I don't know what kind of speculation and prediction we can do. These are puck teams. Everything's...
No, let's talk about the donations, because we haven't really talked about that. So Sean Bud said that they're still unboxing crates, which is like a really good idea. I think that's really cool. I love, like, it's why like Valve has made so much money off TF2. It's like, hey, we're gonna get a bunch of, you get key and you get that thing of unlocking the crate, and you're just like, yes, I'm gonna get something, and then it's the unusual like rake, the pyro rake, and you're like, what the hell am I gonna do with this thing over here? I don't want this. Well, it was supposed to go as like a Zen garden. What am I doing? But that's cool that they unboxed a sunbeam something. That's really cool.
It was a sunbeam's like brigadier's helm, which is like a fireman's hat for the pirate. Maybe like firefighter.
Perfect. Give that to Mabla.
Give that to Mabla. Yeah.
Okay. So if you guys want to see that, I guess you donate to the link on the bottom. Truck's got it pulled up right now because he's the man. God, truck is so good. Truck squared the deuce. As if you guys want to donate,
the deuce, as we affectionately know him as.
The deuce. When we're not on stream. It's only a deuce. Okay, now click the donate button, and if you want to do $2 for the key purchase into the crate unboxing live on stream, that can be done. Or if you want to just give, it's a great cause. Sending kids with cancer to summer camp. I've donated to One Step. My own independent of charity drives on TF2 before. I was actually the one who told Sean about it, so the fact that we're doing so well means just a little bit extra to me, because I know that this is a great charity, and it's very efficient with the money that they raise. I think over 90% of each dollar goes to physically helping kids with cancer, and that's like a really, really good thing, Lang. We like that. We are potty mouth SOBs, we talk about glory holes and things, but when it comes to the children, we save them, and we do well by them. Damn it.
Gosh darn it.
Alright, so it looks like they are going to get ready to go live here. I'm trying to see if anyone else has changed classes. I think Lansky was playing Soldier, now he's on Scout, I think? Because Alpha's now playing Soldier. So there was been a little bit of transition switching around. I thought Star was most famous for his Soldier play. Like, that's what his YouTube videos of him, because, like, I always hear of his videos where he jumps and market gardeners people, which is the crit shovel. If you hit someone midair with that thing and you break their face off of it, you get a crit. So I kind of want to see that in Invite Pug, to be honest. I selfishly want to see that. But
yeah, he's got a couple Market Gardener videos on his YouTube, and I think together they probably are somewhere near like a million views if you add them all up. So he's definitely known for his Market Gardening. He's known for other things, but that's one thing he is very known for.
Sexier than average male. That's also what he's known for. We are actually live now, so Banny's going to be the first death. If you had Banny in the first death of Invite Pug Charity Drive 2013... you win nothing, but you can feel good about yourself, as Blues is going to get destroyed. So they lost the first game on Badlands, and they are going to continue to lose this so far, but they did keep the Kritz Krieg medic up. Shrugger, by the way, is your medic. So Tragic is medic now, still on the red side, but Shrugger decided to go medic for Blue.
Yeah, I'm actually going to be watching... Who's their demo man? The mob block camp, but yeah, they were too slow building that crit. It's tragic because they have to get Uber. Although Mela actually does get two really important kills. As Smacka times out, it's time for me to make my return.
Oh my god. Lang is going to go back in, so we all are ready for that. Easily the best thing I've seen. And last 4 hours, I'd say, was Lang's TF2 acumen. As Banny's dead again. 5-on-6, quite hard to hold. We're seeing Star do all he can. He's hopping along. Crit's still out, so Medic has not died. Star, you can make it out! Oh, you're dead now. You're gibbed. You're in tiny red and pink pieces, I guess? There you go.
I'm in there. I'm on Soldier. I'm back on
the No, go some else. Go some, you know.
Do I'm gonna go all class? Dude, yeah. They're pushing. I ain't got time for this, right. Alex.
Alright, I'm gonna find a land camp. He's already low, ladies and gentlemen. You're not
this isn't going there. Well. You distracted me.
You gotta give your life for the point. Oh.
Dude, I gotta hit the spam from a distance. I gotta reload all my rockets. Did you have Soldier has 4 rockets, and they take a long time to reload. Yo, they're distracted. My Soldier teammate is bombing them. I'm gonna bomb them. Dude, I'm lagged, so I have 114 ping, dude. Soldier's hard.
I can hear it in your voice, the lag.
Can you?
Yeah, it's like you're kicking in and out.
Wisconsin's got like 4 internets, and they're all used, Audie.
Shrugger just shot an arrow in your general direction.
Oh my god, I got...
You just jumped right by the sniper that shot you.
Yeah, no, I realized my mistake after the fact.
Yeah, you know what? Sometimes you don't want to kill the guy who domes your brains. It's fine. So Lang, with a less inspiring run there, Smack is still not in, so you're going to get a retry here. I think the crowd wants to see you go sniper.
I'm going to... okay.
You have a high ping. Just set your interp like a lot.
I'll be a BR.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm the Huntsman. Oh God!
Oh,
you're
no,
saving me,
go with it.
I don't know how to Huntsman. I'm not Smacka.
Why do you have it?
I was pubbing for the kids. It was for the kids. There.
Look, your team is winning, and you've done absolutely nothing. You absorbed a bullet.
Yeah, that was important. That was going for our med.
All right, here we go, Lang. All right, that's the easiest right there. Right, that's. Oh, he's gonna try to shoot the scout. Oh my God! Can't kill the Uber guy.
Getting a headshot on Uber guy, still 0 damage, unfortunately. Oh my god, it's so hard to aim with ping, that is more than several.
What's your secondary? Do you have Jirate?
I have the smug.
Oh god. Alright, Lang.
I'm protecting my team. I'm providing covering fire for my team.
You're gonna get killed through the window there, watch out. Oh my god!
It didn't even hit anyone, dude. There's no dings, I can't get the ding ding ding.
Oh.
Dude, Thomas Lansky. Okay, Smack is back.
He did, and he was going spy. He was going to 6v7 to have great fun doing it. Good show. Nice try, I guess. I don't know. I'll give you like a 4 out of 10 there.
I tried so
I'll give
hard.
I'm gonna give you a tip of my hat. You tried, but it was not a you know.
Thank
if you
would have
killed the
it.
Medic with that last shot into the midpoint, I would have squealed like some combination of little girl / pig.
I gave it everything I had.
I
wanted that so hard.
Well, here comes the push in the last star.
Dead.
Alpha dead. And scout fight is going to be won by Banny. Not going to taunt his young teammate. Lansky gets beaten in the 1v1. And it looks like Blue is going to try to make it out. But they're going to walk into Tragic, who doesn't have any Uber advantage, so I guess they'll be okay. But this is tough unless you get out earlier, because the respawns will be there, and it's a good chance to lose. They're doing just that.
there's some video gaming happening. I got distracted by the chat. Sorry, I'm not being
What did they say? Was the chat
talking about me, and I'm very, very vain, so I was reading the chat. I apologize. Let me get back in the game. So we have the red team pushing in here. Alpha Bro, # 40 kids, playing that soldier. He's walking in there. Tragic almost has Uber. That is Uber, right? Not a critic crag? Correct, that is an Uber. He has it right now. They're going to be pushing in. Star goes down. The unfortunate first pick. The crack in the foundation of the blue team. As we all know, their hopes and dreams are all based upon the lovely Star. The Uber's going to be pretty good. Alpha and Lansky teaming up to get a couple of kills. Tag coming in.
They didn't get the Mabla.
The Mabla is a very powerful gamer.
He's gonna try to kill this guy who's on the point now. Someone didn't die, although Mabla. Oh no, that's a dead Mabla. He's Iblod. I feel like he should. After this, he should change his name.
I agree.
Is that a thing where we all have the I you know my favorite TF2 hat ever is what Shrugger is wearing right now. It's the oldie, but it's the goodie, dude. It's so good.
Did you know that was Keith Buick Smurbeck's favorite hat?
Yeah, he had a heart one, and he got scammed out of it by some evil, nefarious nerd.
Really? I wasn't aware. Who would hurt Buick like that?
I don't know.
He's such a great guy. He's so good-looking, and he has such a great personality.
Yeah, he really loves TF2.
Yeah, he just loves TF2. Listen, when he is on the team has a significantly better chance of winning.
Unless it's Highlander, as we lost every time he played. That's okay.
Well, but he was gorgeous, though.
That's right. We had more fun, if that counts.
We did.
In the meantime, Red crushes Blue, just destroys him, tag run, killing everyone in sight. You think about Tag, you think about what hat is he wearing in person right now, as he has a vast collection, probably as many hats in his closet as I do in my TF2 backpack.
This is true. Hat is a very, very prolific collector of quite interesting hats. You can see them on his stream. Tag actually streams. twitch.tv/thatguytag if you want to see all his hats. So I don't know if he's streaming now, but you can go check it.
I don't think he is, but you're laggy. Like, that sucks. Like, I miss the days where, because for the most part in the beginning of the season it was Lang and then me and DJC doing the TF2 cast for Team Fortress TV, and then Lang got downgraded to like third world internet, and I can hear
basically
it when you talk, and it's sad.
No, I'm real sad too, Bear. I'm real sad too. I wish I could do camera work still.
Next week we're gonna have a second charity drive. Tip of the hats, we're gonna do the actual, like, really important cause, and then if there's any money left over, we're gonna buy Lang a T1 line. There you go. I don't know if they make those anymore, but
they're not really that fast.
Yeah, that's not plugged into anything, but you get the line. You can do whatever, you can jump rope with it.
I was actually running on, like, a T1 line that no one knew about in this apartment building for like 4 days.
You found it?
No, I talked to the IT guy and he's like, I'll let you use this line that no one knows about, but you have to promise not to tell anyone. And I was like, okay. And I started using it, and 4 days later they found and canceled it. And he was like, well, sorry.
He had like a trench coat on, he like pulls the cord, I was like, I'll let you use it.
No, it was really shifty and I was scared for my personal safety. But it worked, it was great for like the 4 days I had it.
Magical time. So, I guess, okay, well, Blue's trying to hold on. Both Ubers popped in the very rare invite pug. Like a clean Uber versus Uber fight. Tragic, though. Gets destroyed, and he's going to go down here. People want to hear more comm work right now, Lang. We haven't gone back to them so far this game. We've been busy being friggin' hilarious, let me just say.
Which side do you think we should listen in on?
Well, Red just got absolutely destroyed for the first time in this game. So maybe them? Maybe Blue team feeling good? I don't know.
I'm gonna get up to Blue.
Right, we'll go.
They're both lower. Trying to push in.
The scout's really hurt. Rush.
Med took 40.
I don't believe that he's really hurt. Get out. They're coming window. I'm still in here.
Where are you, Sugar?
Soldiers hit a lot. Oh, window room.
I don't have anything loaded. Everyone left me.
Window room. I love the rushing.
Soldiers weak.
Scout on train.
Someone shot me. I'm lower. Scout chasing lower. At last. Scout's 82 at last.
Nice, Mecca.
Soldier took 50. Is it 150?
Very serious, very somber,
it's like,
gaming
it's
happening.
It's serious, it's almost sad. They're like...
Yeah.
Okay, I just want to point out, Vanny hates losing more than anyone hates anything in the world, like, ever. So, like, you could be deathly allergic to bees, and Vanny hates losing more than you hate that bee that's about to sting you and kill you.
Very powerful, if not somewhat confused, analogy, but we're going to listen to the red team now.
Try to push the slip.
The dumb guy. They have a trap on the right. Here, just back up. I'm sorry.
Let's just stay back all the way because they have
soldiers on right.
Yeah.
Get them tagged. Bait them in. Bait them in.
There are. They're pretty far back.
I'm just gonna spawn. We'll get some. Someone will get reckless. Banny will.
470.
Banny reckless.
Shade, where are you?
I'm lower. Okay. I'm tagged. Trying to bait someone.
Can we all get in this corner?
Somebody
heal. Let me check something.
Guess who's here?
Is he out here? 250.
There's no one here.
He was hurt.
He's destroyed.
Just need that one.
Oh.
No!
The other one, get the other one. Sorry.
That's right. Treasure Gun's just gonna go get ammo.
Okay, I'm
fine. All the ammos are gone!
Do they have a spy?
You know what's a good stalemate when all that ammo packs are gone?
At least they sounded like they were playing a video game.
Yeah.
I like the red team, they're my buds, alright? Like, that's okay. Blue team's like, man, I wish this guy with a gun to my head would stop making me play this pug. Alright, okay, well, we're gonna push in, I guess, or, actually, I heard Shade talk about, wait for someone to do something stupid, it'll be Banny, and actually Shade kills Banny with the body shut, and that's gonna cue a push, but Z Brian, your former teammate, is the strongest nerd in the server right now, crushing left and right, breaking
necks.
Zedbrun is
a very strong nerd.
He's very good, and Blue's going to survive for now. Two scouts do remain. You're going to find them. No back capoos. Actually, Tag is trying, but he is now dead. And Lansky is fighting Star 1v1. Absolutely crushed. Lansky
Big
gets...
Star.
Not only did Star beat him, did not take a point of damage, ladies and gentlemen. So Star, if you want to call him bad, he just crushed an invite.
That's the ace.
And Lansky's
going
to scout.
Body.
Donate for that. Yay. Alright, I wanna just, I don't know if they can hear you, Kurt, but that's, I was actually asking Sean if you'd check. We do have news, ladies and gentlemen. We are over $20,000 officially,
yay!
So if there is a thing above me that could open up with confetti and balloons that fall gently to our sides, that's awesome! $20,000, that's so cool. I'm really happy, proud of us and you guys, the community, doing that. That's so cool, as my phone is gonna beep at me. And that's not good. So okay, Lang, 20,000. That's awesome.
The 20,000 is a huge milestone, and it's way more than we were anticipating when we were first planning this event. I say we loosely. I wasn't really involved in a lot of this. I kind of came in at the last minute to steal all the glory, but it was mostly like Whisker Biscuit, Renat, Sean, and Kurt were like really driving forces behind a lot of this, and. 20,000 is way more than we could have asked for, and we're very, very happy and very proud of you guys, so thank you.
And we're still going for at least another hour. I think 2 hours I'm signed up. I'm going to be sticking with the stream into next activity, which is surfing, as Tag did get a backstab. Hopefully our ridiculously talented streamer got that. I think it was actually on Shrugger, too, so hey, we're going to miss that. It's fine. So yeah, surfing is up next. We're gonna have the best surfers that we know surfing. Lang, I don't know how you're not doing it. I guess you're too laggy to do it, but you're the best surfer.
I'm too laggy, and they make me look like I don't know what I'm doing. If I'm like okay, Kurt's actually better than me at surfing now. I'm drilling
really?
Out easily good. I'm out of practice. I'm not the best there, believe it or not, I'm not the best. There's a lot of people who are much better than me at surfing.
It's okay, cause like you, like me to you in surfing, like would I can't even come up with an analogy. It's not even close. Like, I cannot surf, and you're so much better than me at everything, so... well, at everything surfing.
let's not get crazy.
Let me pump my own brakes here. As if this one's actually trying to tie this up, Lang. My god, was that a Kratz Kragen that was popped there? No, it was a regular Uber. I was hoping.
Kratz and Kragen?
What'd you say before? I liked what you said. It was like Kratz and Kragen?
Kritikrag?
Kritikrag? Is that a thing that we say now?
Kratz and Kragen? Kratz and Kragen?
I kind of want to hear Banny after that failed push again, because I know he desperately wants to win at least one round. Like, you think of that.
Be quiet. We'll listen
okay.
in.
Okay, here we go.
Go kill this other one.
All right, I'm going in through window.
Okay,
I'm in.
I can go.
There he goes.
Smacking.
Oh, I'm behind.
Scouts
you.
Hit 100. Nice. Demo's on ramp. I'm pushing him. Tick 50.
Try and pressure him in lobby. I'll get.
There's a soldier with cheese right now.
Yeah, he's still in there. He jumped out.
Tim, I'm going to stick in the barrel.
Combo's close here.
Med's cut off. He's
on left.
We're 70%.
The soldiers.
Scouts hit 80 left.
Inspector left for 80%. Gonna make sure not to die in here.
Our demo's gonna die.
No. Maybe.
We're not for lobby.
I don't have ammo.
I'm up in one.
We can wait. We can wait for spawns. We have plenty of Uber advantage.
And grab the ammo.
Still very serious, very somber gaming happening.
I did sound like Like, they're back alive. They're not zombies playing a video game.
No, there was a little bit more life in there. I agree. There's a little bit more energy going on.
But if you listen closely, and I saw that Kurt did have the camera on Banny as he lost that 1v1 to Lansky, you could actually hear him get so mad for a second that his hat he's wearing popped off. His headphones melted to his head. So,
that's hopefully here we are. That's intense.
Blue action might get this. Only two alive. Combo. Can the combo negative? Captain for the blue team. They're on the board. Banny. We should have ducked quickly back to hear him go, woohoo! Yeah.
Well, this is all tied up. We've got 3.5 minutes left there.
I don't know. Well, it's going to end either way. We'll come hell or high water. So. I don't know, Lang. You got a prediction? You think one team's going to be able to win this? You think blue behind the super three dominations of Mablah? Map, Mablayla?
Some combination of
vowels and vowels creates his name.
Mablah,
there it is.
One of those.
That's the already really funny
joke. I don't know, Sugar's already down, and the scout pair on red are crushing. The very little known scout pair of Tag and Thomas Lansky, surprisingly effective. But Tag's going to go down too, and Blue has the upper hand in this fight as Banny on the scout pieces. Well, wants to prove to his teammates that no, he is the superior gamer.
Sorry, getting messaged by people. So, blue team, like we, maybe predicted. Banny pulling his superstar best player in TF2 card, throwing it at the track card, he's gonna win the game card. As blue is circling, trying to cap, will they be able to do so? I don't know if anyone's talked about it, Lang. We do have the biannual biggest event that we have in TF2 is two of them a year. I guess if
I
we end up going
three.
Three lands a year now?
I think.
I thought it was two, but I'm
it's,
right.
It's like two and a half.
Two and a half.
So two and a half over there.
It's a leap year. We have three lands this year. Yeah. I don't know. Okay, so I'll go with biannual because it's more fun for me to say.
No, yeah,
bisexual.
It's
hello. No.
Hey.
But that land is coming up next weekend, ladies and gentlemen, and it's going to be cast on Team Fortress TV. We don't need to talk too much about it because this is about charity and not about that, but if you guys like what you see in TF2 and you're maybe new to the comp scene and you want to see that, is the event you want to watch. Like, you should watch everything that we cast on Team Fortress TV, but if that's the one thing you get, you could do much worse. It'll be fun. Looks like Blue is feeling that they want to win. They got that sense of urgency. They want craps, and Sugar is dead for it. But Blue is winning behind the fight, so this is really close.
What?
They want crits, didn't they?
Oh, you said crats. And
I was playing with language.
No, it's very clever word.
Can I interject for a second? I believe this is going to be the last round. We got to move on. I think I got Rain and Mike waiting anxiously to surf for us next hour. So
you got Rain from Australia. You guys, Rain is going to jump in an American server, or surf, I'm sorry, in an American server with 200 ping plus, probably closer to 300. And he's still better than pretty much every American at surfing. And it's one of the more ridiculous things. The fact that he's so good at these very precise things in TF2 with such a high ping. I had never quite figured out how he's done it, but it's kind of crazy, Lang.
Frankly, I don't think he's human.
Yeah, I think he's a robot that talks with an Australian accent.
Yeah, you wonder where Decimant got his robot arm. He actually got the schematics from Rain. Brought them over to the U.S.
You started roboting as soon as you said robot.
See, laggy. You see, humor is the subversion of expectations.
Yeah, pretty good.
I've heard you say that twice today, Lang.
The audience.
You see, humor
time.
Is sometimes self-referencing.
Breaks down his way. Actually, we're gonna have a winner here, ladies and gentlemen. Blue team for the GG round. I believe that is it. Banny calls it out. He's gonna get the cap. Good game. That was fun. 2-1. So worst fear achieved. Both teams end their invite pug for now. I'm sure they'll be playing right after this. At 1-1 for both teams, so thanks to them for playing. That was fun, guys. And now we're going to move into surfing, so I don't know if we're going to take a little bit of a break or not. Sean, but are we going to take a break? I don't think he's busy. Okay, so Kurt, Truck, the Deuce is telling me that we're going to take a two-minute break. Lang, I think you're not going to be here when we come back. That's
I'll be hanging around, but I will not be a fixture on this floor.
Okay, so we're going to take a break. Datex underscore says, dope, no break. Truck needs to go take a glass of water. He needs to splash some on his face over there as I get a text. That sucks. So
did your phone just get a one up?
Yes, I got the one up sound for my text messages over here. So we'll be back in 2 minutes, guys, for surfing with the Aussie and the Dog Man.